5:14, time for weather on the forest with meteorologist Demetrius Ivory. And definitely about 45 minutes. Hold on to your hat.
Yeah, we're looking at strong winds today. A wind advisory goes into effect today at 6 o'clock. It's going to expire at 8 p.m. And we are expecting strong winds and possibly some debris spread around the area later today. So be on the lookout for that. This is what we expect the winds to climb up to. 30-plus mile per hour, Pittsburgh, all points south and also west. And in the Laurel Highlands, we'll get possibly 40-plus mile per hour wind gusts. That's typically not going to bring down those big trees, but some of those smaller branches and, yeah, some of that furniture, the decorations outside could be moved around. So be careful this afternoon. Right now, we find winds at 26 miles per hour in Butler, Indiana, 30 into West Mifflin, 32 miles per hour, and Washington, 32 also. So, again, just watch out. Those winds promise to get stronger later today. Changing conditions also. We're talking very warm conditions early this morning. 49 degrees, our current temperature. Winds are right now sustained out of the southwest at 20 miles per hour, only gusting to about 28 in Pittsburgh. Humidity 38%. Send the school kids off with a heavier coat today because temperatures will plummet quickly around lunchtime. Right now we're at 46 degrees in Butler. Greensburg is at 48. Down to Morgantown, we're currently reading at 51. There's a cold front which is coming our way. Not causing much of a stir yet. The things moving through portions of Indiana and Illinois. It'll bring us some showers, some rain changing over to snow, I think, in time for this evening as temperatures fall very quickly. Windy and colder today, certainly by this afternoon. 49 degrees now. We drop all the way down to 23 degrees with light snow early tonight. I don't think much in terms of accumulation because we're talking warm ground. We're going to melt away most of the snow, maybe a light coating on some of the grassy areas by early tomorrow morning. We're up to 40 degrees on Tuesday, and we continue to warm up. Last week, we promised the warmer conditions, and boy, are we getting it. 52 degrees by Thursday, a chance for rain there. As we kick off WTAE-TV's Winterfest at Seven Springs, it'll be 56 degrees on Friday with a cool down for the upcoming weekend. Scott.
And a good